told them that we cannot worry. I had the experience. We went out in 2015. We Sunday Oliso was the head coach at this level. The same scenario, I say, cannot happen again. So we talked to ourselves, and they came back and showed a lot of character, very strong character. Equalize, score another goal, score another goal. It was good. It was a good test of character.
The team is getting better by the day. Let's not forget that this team didn't play any major friendly before this competition. The only one that we had was about 2-3 days before the commencement of the competition. And this team, too, needed to get used to grass, you know, the behavior and the bounce of the ball. All this we are getting used to, and I think the team is getting better by the day.